Now when I talked to God, I knew he'd understand. He said, sit by me, I'll be your guiding hand. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.